Roland Lelieveld is 26 years old, and together with his Kenyan companion Daniel Muvali, he started Africa Woodgrow about a year ago. Now, Roland was here last time, December 2010, and is now back to see how things are.
Op het eerste gezicht is het wel heel erg kaal nu, dat komt door de droogte. Normaal groeit hier mais en bonen, en dan is het heel erg groen.
The property measures 20 acres, and there are 6 people working on the land. And the holes this man is digging are meant to plant trees. Roland wants to grow 10,000 trees, which will consist of a variety of the indigenous Melia tree. And the first young trees already dangle in the wind.
Deze doet het heel erg goed. Hij heeft een mooie rechte stam. Wat dus belangrijk is voor de houtproductie. Er moeten geen zijtakken aankomen. Ik haal hier net een klein beginnend zijtakje eraf. Dat moet ook af en toe gebeuren dat die geen zijtakken vormt.
Roland is happy to see that the previously planned water tanks are finally there. There to supply water for irrigation of the land when there are no rains. And then bricks needed for construction of a store are ready to be baked.
Voor de tijd van het jaar en voor de tijd dat we nu bezig zijn. We zijn nu een jaar en 2 maanden zijn we hiermee bezig. Gaat het eigenlijk wel heel goed. En daar ben ik erg tevreden mee.
The local population is happy with the coming of the plantation. Since there are not so many trees left. 33 years old James Kimuli saw how the trees were chopped for firewood.
So we need to plant from here. And get the seedling to plant. Because ours is getting finished. By now, okay. The land is almost in bare now.
Roland's business companion witnessed why local efforts to replant trees failed and large areas remained without any forestation.
It has been difficult to grow trees because of the drought that we experience from time to time and the poverty. People here live under $1 a day, so most of the money they get, they buy food.
To reduce these food shortages and to gather funds for tree planting, a portion of the land is dedicated to groceries. And this is crucial, since it takes 10 years before the trees can be used commercially. Melia wood is ideal for construction, since it's resistant against termites. And then, along the river, is the core business of Africa Woodgrow, seedlings for cultivation of trees.
En we zijn nu bezig, zijn we de goede eruit te halen, die zetten we daar in een nieuwe lijn. En de dode zeilingen halen we eruit en dan planten we een nieuw jong zeilingje in het potje.
The local market already seems interested in Africa Woodgrow's products. This timber seller in Kitui now has to get his wood all the way from Malawi and Tanzania.
If you get it from here, we'll be very happy because it might be the cost will be very cheap and we'll get it the time we needed.
Africa Woodgrow also supplies seedlings for companies, so they can also start growing the much desired trees.